Hey guys, so my name is Eric Frazier. I currently work as a care specialist all the way in Santa Monica. It's about 40 miles from where I live, which is Whittier, California, not too far from this airport, Brackett Fields Airport. So I think I've tried just about everything to get to work in a timely manner, for lack of a better word. Everywhere from going underground with the LA Metro system, which stinks, by the way. I grew up in New York. It's amazing. Carpooling, Uber and Lyft, they do all right, but I'm still sitting in the same amount of traffic, biking and just walking or whatever it is. I've done everything except for things that sort of take it to the next level. And something like Float offers that. It gets us above the issue. We all sit through traffic. We all think about what we could be doing, what we should be doing. I can have time to, you know, play ball with my son as opposed to coming home and just wanting to sleep, you know? So time is number one, maybe even like having the luxury of cooking a nice meal as opposed to picking up food on the way home. Just so many different avenues of like value Float would offer to my life, and I'm excited to give it a try. Which brings me to my next point, which I think is very beneficial for people like me who, you know, want to keep that healthy lifestyle going, is having a scooter a part of my life and introducing something where I'm able to, you know, use the time that I lost in traffic to still get a workout in. And that's very important to me. I'm sure it's very important to people like you, just keep that energy and stamina and without, you know, jeopardizing your health by sitting in traffic. So it's just all encompassing with the value of Float, just having, you know, save time, better lifestyle, a more active lifestyle, you know, it all works together. And with all of that said, we've tried just about everything to alleviate this traffic logjam that we are currently in. But instead of digging tunnels underground, why not just fly over all traffic?